It's now time to introduce the last main character in the story of this volume. This is the determinant of a square matrix, a number that is associated to it. What is it? What does it mean? If you want to find out, let's go.